Oh, okay. Thanks for that. You really want to fucking go there, don't you?
Unlike everything else in your life, you're mine.
See? I had to do it. I didn't want to do it, but you made me do it. You forced my hand upon it, and that's what happened. Guys, what is up? It is Woody. We're back with another episode of Doom, and my neighbors are drunk and dry humping in the kitchen. Not my kitchen, their kitchen with the windows open. So it's kind of an awkward video I'm going to be doing. I'm trying not to look towards my window, towards that vicinity. But anyways, let's get into Doom. Last episode, we fought the giant nightcrawler parasite mecha things, and we're getting pulled back from hell. So, and we got our thingy back, our virginity. No, this is a sword thingy. I wish she'd get my virginity back. It was a bad time. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into this. I'm thinking there's probably only a couple more episodes left. I don't know. Oh, this game is so long. Not like, it's not long, it's just that it's taking me so long because I got the whole job thing. Alright, they're not dry humping no more. But they're pretty freaking plastered, and it's kind of an awkward thing. Yeah, let's not talk about it. All right, so you reclaim the crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well and power source of hell portal on Mars. To do this, you will have to make one last hell jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. He will need your assistance to carry it out. Why did you pull me back? Why did you pull me back if you're gonna send me back? I don't understand. Don't understand. I am Vega. And we're back. Hello.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there.
Okay.
Vega will walk you through the process.
The hell's like gotta be under. In hell, or the well's gotta be like in hell, right? That was pretty awkward to say. Alright. See what we got around here. Yeah, is that an auto map? Oh, codex. I don't like keep thinking it's an auto map, it's codex. Oh, I was about to triangle, my fault. Alright, a little bit of armor there. I guess we're just going this way. This armor. And let's open the airlock. Lovely stroll on Mars today.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained.
Okay.
It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to be...
I know, I was going to shut that off. Look, if we go this way.
...by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Can I go that way? Oh, maybe this way. Well, that was easy. Oh god, they're in the kitchen again. Oh, it's going to be an awkward episode. Alright. Not that way, maybe? This way? No? I guess we go down. Yep. I'm sure we're not missing any like secrets in the process. Could we have gotten up there? No, it looks like way too high. Ooh. See what I did there? Yep. I thought it went somewhere, but it didn't. Hey, Woody. Oh, hey, what the? Creeping me out, bro. You came out of nowhere. Great. Back the hell up, bro. Back the hell up. You can't say that in this game. Bastard. God damn it. Stop it. Yeah, got him. Where's he at? There he is. Get him. Dude, what the fuck is spawning behind me and shit? Good form, bro. Good form. Alright, we got A, B, C. I guess they're all A, 2, 3. D. You want the D1? You want the D2? I don't know. A door. Nope, probably not. See nothing special.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but they can't survive the surge.
Oh, nice. Okay. How's that armor? Yep. Oh, that wasn't good. Let's go. Spawn. Oh, now you're not gonna spawn and I got the shit. Whatever. I'm stuck. Oh, it's gonna be a bad fight. Okay. Don't lose my invulnerability. Alright. Wait for that shit. Let's search the ammo real quick. You guys are nothing. Nothing. What are you doing? Throw the grenade. Whoa. Oh, I didn't know there was a mancubus right there. Oh, crap. Let's see what we got here. Gauss cannon, that. Let's go plasma rifle, I guess. And out of the way. Ooh, taking punch. Okay. What? Now you can fall down? I don't think I can fall down. Alright. Let him follow me down. I really wanted that stuff though. E. May not be a dick. Come on, dude. Hey. This is an asshole. It's just death. You're gonna go to hell and wake up anyway. Pretty beast. Kind of a big deal. Alright, let me see. Is that it? Are we good? Seems legit, I guess. Health. I guess that's it. Okay. Power up there, and that's it. I don't think we're going up this way anyways. Okay. Wait, what's this way then? Oh, okay. Should be... We just came from this way, didn't we? Why should I want to go back? Oh, wait, there's another one. Oh, shit. Okay. Damn it. So, no, it wasn't that easy.
Primary neural security network offline.
What the fuck? No better than to grab that right now. Okay, it says to go up. What the fuck? Wait. Oh.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization.
And here we go. Get him. Yeah, fuck, get him. Here we go. Get him on my damn head. I love the drink. Well, I'm glad I saved that for this part. Oh, he just had a bad day. Oh, he's gone. Where's he at? Oh, I heard you. Maybe it wasn't. It was like a delayed sound. Nope! Where's he at? There he is. Okay. I know I heard someone with a loud ass fuck speech, bro. Alright. Where are we going to? That way, I'm assuming. Alright. Who was that? Oof, armor. Oh, I can't grab it even. I'm so good at this game, I don't even need it. Alright. Yeah, I'm picking up health, right? That's only because I have so much health to focus on the game. Yeah. What now? Okay, this way.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm.
Importantly, shove your name between your ass, kiss your legs, bye, or kiss your, wait, I said that totally wrong. Let's forget I said it, and we'll move on with our life. Oh, hey. Call me ass. Good, you just got pumped, bitch. I'm gonna fucking punch you to death. I don't even care. Hey. What are you doing? You're not even facing the right way, bro. You got some shit going wrong in your head or something? Alright. Give me that, please. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Thanks for that. You really want to fucking go there, don't you? See, I had to do it. I didn't want to do it, but you made me do it. You forced my hand upon it, and that's what happened. There's more. Oh, there's a health thing back here. Can you use it? We don't need it. Yeah, whatever. Like 3 health. Wasted that. Is it good to go this way? That's the question. Let's see. Oh wait, hold on. There's something over there.
A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Huh, so we can either... Looks like it comes through itself. But that's behind a blue door. Let's take the elevator. Oh, hey. Oh, that sucks. Hey! Going down. Do Oh, one of those elevators.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvin.
Where'd that one go? I don't know. Do I want to go this way? Guys, I don't freaking know.
Processing centers. You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect.
I'm gonna blow it up.
Each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
All right, so we got four coolant generators. We gotta take it out. Gotcha. Actually, I don't know what the fuck we're doing. Where are they at? Right here is one? Yes, okay. Found one. How do I do this? Probably just hit that button. Oh, okay, I just hit it. Yay! Uh-oh. Thanks for baddies. Oh, we got one of those bitches. Come here. You look cool. I know she's over here somewhere. There she is. Okay. God, I hate that gun over freaking heating. Oh yeah, yeah. Beat up. So I got you, you guys. As much health as you can. Armor. Off the edge. Nah. Ooh, look at all that armor though. Got a better aim, bro. Yep. Oh, that's not good. Let's see what we got up here. Let's just fuck off. Oh, I know it is. Uh-oh. It actually worked all... Oh, shit. Other than getting hit right there. I wish that's my advantage with that grenade. You guys don't know that grenade steals life from them and gives it to me. I don't know what type of ratio it has on it, but... I know it's to get it. If I can hit him, that would help too. Ah! Sucker! Not too much help on that one. Oh, and one of these guys. Oh, yeah, let's just get the fuck out of here. Thank you. Shoot him from a distance. Jesus. Just taking those guys out first. Oh god. Oh, mid-air shot. I'll take it. Oh god, run. Oh god. Stop me. Help. Okay, let's go with the rocket launcher. Yeah. Can you just fuck off, please? Oh my god, I can't hit her. Oh We need fucking help. Unfortunately, I got right towards that guy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, I'm down. Okay. Can I get a freaking power up or something? That'd be awesome. Oh god, that hurt so bad. Where's he at? Oh shit. Oh, I will fuck you up real quick. Hold on. Thank you. Give me that shit. Seems good. Seems like we're okay for the moment. Go ahead and get the assault rifle out. Someone's shooting at me or doing something. Oh god. No, no. Anything but that. Nope. No, no, no. Cough. No health. Thank you. Oh god, here we go. Oh jeez, this bitch. No, 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 no. Shit. Find a rifle, I guess. I'm so fucking out of ammo. No, shit, why you gotta spawn on this shit? Yeah. Sure. Give me some health, shit. It's funny how you can go from like one health up so fast, or just down so fast for that matter. This is a rough time we're having right here. Dude, no. I'm not death by him. That fucking pissed me off. Took on your own dick, dude. How about that? That? Like that, huh? Here we go. There's a big something. Oh! Curb stomp your ass. Quiet it. Alright. Well, I think we're good there. Possibly. And grab some armor and some health and stuff, and we're pretty much maxed on everything but the armor. Alright, so we should have four cores, right? What is the gore pinata? Let's see what these are real quick. Perform 5 different glory kills on imps, kill 3 demons with 1 frag grenade, and then my teeth are sharper, kill the Kakodonin with the chainsaw. Oh, we can do that one. Second one, I don't know about. I guess we could if we get the little ones. Each one of these should be like in a corner or something, right? I'd assume. That one's blown. Oh, hey guy. Maybe that's why. UFC? There's a lot of armor over here. Can't pick it up if it's too much. These little ones. Says there's fucking 4 of them. Over towards that way, obviously. There's a codex too. Let's grab that. Come on, grab it. Oh, thank you. Okay, there's the 4th one.
Thank you.
About to get bad.
Now move to
where my core is located to complete this process.
Wait, this way? What do we gotta do? Kind of confused. It says like go this way. Maybe we gotta go this way. Oh, well. This way.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
There was a power up down there. Ugh. All right, now we're gonna fight demons on the train. I see
for
it coming.
To gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Okay. Cool. Oh, there's so many of them. Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Oh my god, that was twice! I fucked it up! How did that not kill you, bro? I hit you! Definitely don't want that. Stuck, dude, I'm stuck. Shit. For real, I'm stuck. Can't get out of that. Damn it, I glitched out. Fuck! We probably would have been okay if I wouldn't have glitched the hell out of there. I literally couldn't move, I got stuck in it. Alright, let's try this again. Well, that upsets me highly. Then I fucked up two BFG freaking things.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
They're fighting each other. Fuck them. So we're gonna chainsaw this guy. At least one of them. Cause that's one of the challenges. Hit him right in your face. Oh yeah. Let's get him glory kills on the man. Oh, well, that ain't gonna work. Oh, motherfucker took my goddamn kill! See that shit? Oh, hey! Fuck it. Yeah. Oh, to the face. Really don't like thinking. Really don't like thinking. He's out. Can I go down there? I might want to go down there. Might help. He's good. There's a lot of demons down here, too. Okay. I don't even need help. I thought I needed help. I could have swore I needed help. Could use some armor, though. That's it. Ooh, gotcha. I'm out of here. See ya. Too many bullshit. You want this in your face? Okay. Oh, I hate these guys. Plasma. Negate! No! Fuck off! Ooh, I have not done that one yet. Awesome. Do it again. This is kind of cool. Okay. Oh, please don't say I died. Okay, Jesus. Raider, I don't see any power-ups. Shit. Hey, come on, not shooting fucking rockets at me? That'd be awesome. Close enough to that, I know. Oh my Jesus. No, please not a fucking Baron. Holy shit. Is that this? Oh, you got this. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. Armor and shit. Oh my god, not one of you guys. Fuck you, slut. Oh, they're definitely out to kill me. Fuck, one of the Walking Dead. Let's see. See, come on. Miss. Oh my god. Jeez. Yeah. Yo, not the one I want. That freaking Baron is still alive. Oh, what do you think he's here? She's still alive too. And more. Okay. We go down there, or is that a bad idea? It's probably a bad idea to go down there, right? When you see a lightning bolt shooting across shit, probably don't want to walk through it. Alright. I think I got almost everything, maybe? There's gotta be something still alive. Oh shoot. Hold on, guys. Door's locked and Joe's here. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back, and let's get on with this. Dad is back home, so take care of the kitties. Where were we? Okay, Access Vegas Core. I think the rig on the train? Yeah? It's green. Maybe we just go straight. Let's go straight. What the fuck? Checkpoint reached.
I am losing battery capabilities. Control of
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the Wells location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Yes. Okay. So, four, and then teleport to one. So we're using the old process. So two, we'll play four, and then we'll take the other one. Got it. Oh, this one? Protection active. Okay, so we got to destroy these and then do it. You may hear some thumping because you have some kitties. Bear with me. On this side, ooh. Destroy it. It's gonna be that easy, and then it's gonna be that easy.
The process is complete.
Thank you, Vega.
That complete. Alright, well, that's the end of that level. Wow, I didn't expect that to be that soon. Wow, that's probably the shortest episode we've ever had, guys. It seems like it's getting close to the end. So, what did we learn in that level? Not too much, actually, that we can operate computers, I guess. All right, so I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Maybe the last one, I don't know, we'll see. Woody out. It'll obviously say final on it anyways, you'll know. Woody out, peace.